on a straight line drive, finishing through contact. Lowry marking it.
Mentioned that whole vacillation thing. It's now down to three, and another finish for Markkanen and the foul.
The bus driver, but I mean, he is a fucking man. He knows how to play basketball.
A big bus driver. And there is Markkanen.
And that's what Markkanen does.
Top team to be amongst the worst in the league. I saw their roster, and I was like, nah, I'm not so sure about that. How about that play? Goon picks it up, ahead to Eason, doesn't have numbers, takes it right in. Markkanen, and Markkanen absolutely hammers it.
Walker Kessler, the rookie out of Auburn, the big man, the seven-footer, also on the court for Will Hardy. Lowry, nice spin move, dunks it this time again. Wow, Lowry is showing the full arsenal there. Played at Simeon High School, won three state championships, and there's Lowry. The pregame is
pulls his way in.
Oh, get off me.
Can't get the finish. Is that they want to get Lowry moving. You know, coming off curl cuts. Now he's just okay. Running the floor.
Yeah. Did you see how fast he got up the floor?
Yeah. Wheels around the baseline. Lowry's going to attack the floor. He dunks it over the top of Vucevic and then yells at him. Take that with you.
Four. Let's see right here. Look. Oh, man. Yeah. That's a finisher. That's a finisher right there. That day, they're giving out them shirts. They're going to be.
That was impressive right there.
Magic have a timeout. It comes into Franz. Franz Wagner. Guarded by Markkanen. Firing. Markkanen blocks his shot. And a foul on Ross.
Conley washed by senior. Markkanen wants to post on man. Man, not, he's trying to front him. So Conley leads Markkanen to the rim and he punches it in. That was impressive. What a finish by the Finn.
14-0 Mavs run comes to an end with that basket by Markkanen. Around the defense is McGee, but it is Markkanen with the chase down block. On rookie A.J. Lawson.
Yeah, JaVale just winded it up. And
Jazz, a high-scoring team. They score 117 points a game.
Markkanen with authority and the foul.
And trying to complete the old-fashioned three-point play.
So that's one of the things he's thought, you know, quite a bit about. But he's always trying to get the guys to be very cognizant on their contribution on the defensive end. Heck of a play by Markkanen. I mean, that's one seven-footer to another.
Mismatch here. Let's see. Dance on that big guy.
He does. Can't get the roll. Clarkson leaking out. He's got Sohan behind him, and he throws it up for Lowry Markkanen to do the finish himself.
Stepping up and down, testing one of his legs.
He's got seven.
Markkanen with the dunk.
Lowry Markkanen, nice spin move. He's just too
dry. Green. Oh, and a strip by Rudy.
Wow. Speaking of active hands, yeah.
Didn't give up on it.
Wow. Finish. A finish. Finish with authority.
Game clock under 20. Horton Tucker to the right side. Gives to Markkanen. Markkanen driving, firing it up. Got it. A tough shot by Lowry Markkanen.
Off balance, leaning, kind of lunging in there. And
right now he works in the paint, waiting for Shaedon Sharpe to make his move. Jammed by Dunn, dislodged up the floor to Scotto Anderson. And another nice lob on the run.
Running full speed, too.
Towns has a reputation of doing it, so.
Markkanen on the move. Oh, the throwdown. Right at Gobert's face. Markkanen is capable of that.
In this first half, 4 points and 0 for 5 from downtown. There's a turnover, and the Jazz have it. The runner.
Oh! Showtime! Markkanen one-hands it.
These are energy-building plays. Nice little steal right here. Mike Conley full speed ahead and looks off.
That would have been the play there. Slipped it in. Markkanen! Wow! And he powers it down.
Got to beat her on the weak side. Got her on the weak side early.
First time in forever, it seems, that he hasn't made a three at home. Markkanen goes up quickly with the left hand, and he'll get a free throw.
It's Conley with the delivery, and Markkanen with the left hand.
13-10 stolen. Markkanen works his way around. Paul George. Jordan Clarkson, man, what a quick release. Did not hesitate off the turnover.
For Mike Conley, because Mike will just pop that three-point shot.
3 minutes left. First half, Markkanen on a drive inside, denied it one.
Mike Conley right here. You want to be set up perfectly? Mike Conley to Lauri Markkanen.
On the shot clock. Lob underneath. Well read. Not a great feed. They've got plenty of time. Markkanen. Here he is. Turning. Spinning. Scoring. Yes.
And here. They tried the lob. I thought they were going to throw it straight into Anthony Davis. Go down the other way, and they get the blocking foul.
Doing a nice job of working that shot clock down defensively.
Both teams shooting 45% from the floor, 82% from the line, but the big difference is the free ball. Here's Markkanen deep.
Bang! Oh, right on cue.
You know what? I might as well get to it. Let's buckle up for the final 42 seconds. Conley comes up short. Markkanen and a crowd. Hook it up and score it! Randle. It's a two-on-two. Randle staggers, steps inside, dropped it, picked it up. Markkanen stays with him, got a block shot, and here comes Vanderbilt. The Jazz need some juice. The no look. Beasley's three. Got it.
All of the action underneath. Lauri Markkanen going straight up. Right there, getting us.
Bojan now with Detroit. Jazz turn it over. I get the turnover, and Markkanen says thank you.
Not scoring like you want to. The defense, it's going to give you more opportunities and more possessions. Nice little flop.
1 point game, under a minute to go. Suns run the double team at Markkanen. Time up, tough contested shot. Doesn't matter.
And now we're looking at this young man. I am telling you, that's some special stuff right there.
Now Markkanen, baseline drive.
Strong drive, and what a finish by the Finnish Markkanen. Wow, that was impressive.
That they run Markkanen, puts it on the floor, goes by Morrison.
After the Clippers have led by as many as 17, Beasley for three. Markkanen with a tap in, no, gets his own rebound, counted at a foul.
Vucevic, no, rebounded by Beasley. It's one and done right now for the Bulls.
That's exactly what it is, one and done.
As since Drummond came off the floor. Oh, nice slip to Markkanen.
Wow. Watch this play right here. Nice drive, and then there's a back cut. Patrick doesn't see him. There's a poster.
He may fight coming, you know, being staying out. But that's one where I think the staff has to really take a hard look at us. Markkanen just made an incredibly difficult shot.
And the hot hand has been Clarkson. And he put it off his foot. Down to the ground. It'll be Conley. Shared it with a shooter.
And
what a break.
But this is the second play in a row that teams, that the Bulls have overreacted to Mike Conley.
Rudy Gay trying to direct traffic. Gets back to Lauri Markkanen. Pump fake and a drive and a dunk.
Clever.
He's go good. And go.
He is good, folks, in case you didn't know it.
For Donovan Mitchell, who, of course, tearing it up in Cleveland, but this guy's a great piece.
With his hot hand, Markkanen pulls again. Vanderbilt inside with the rebound. Oh, Markkanen with the Statue of Liberty jam.
And that is just a pass cutting straight from the three-point line down the gut of the lane for the defense. And